Okay, miraculously, this seems to be working. Switch over on the app. Make sure that nothing glitches out. Yep. I'm going to start a menu. I'm not new to shooters anymore, but I hate this game. It is not as good as Bioshock Infinite, which is understandable if it came before, but... is this a game where you can switch it down later on? I'm gonna go easy. Probably just because I want to get through it in the two, because I've tried this game before. And I'm not a fan, so the faster I can get through it, the better, but... I'm sort of hoping to get through it and maybe change my opinion on it. But right now, I'm not a fan. Just not.
They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Visually, it is fun. That part I will still give it. Especially the new collection. I assume the sound design sucks. And usually, I never have issues with sound design. Also, because I just don't want to. A game like this with stealth feels a little bit more necessary. This is gorgeous. Fire's not bad. I've seen worse. Water is definitely the highlight. But lighting and everything. Fantastic, but sound is killing. Mostly enemy sounds. The gods of kings only me. This is probably the most famous, or one of the most famous images I've seen. In what country is there a place for people like me, Andrew Ryan? So I did have a file in here before, and I basically stopped the moment after you see a Big Daddy for the first time. Because I freaked out. And I'll admit, I freaked out and began to be about it.
Is a man not entitled to the sweat of his brow? No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose the impossible. I chose rapture. A city where the artist would not fear the censor, where the scientist would not be bound by petty morality, where the great would not be constrained by the small. And with the sweat of your brow, rapture can become your city as well.
Like, even this sound design, he should be louder than the music behind him. Okay, not that person they seem dead. Person you're actually close to one. After you see him, anyway. Okay, selection, reload, jump, use first aid, interact. Okay. Though in my 2020s, I did end up in Los Angeles because the map isn't that great either. Crouch.
We're gonna need to draw out of hiding, but you're gonna have to trust me.
Dude, I already don't trust you. Because you're telling me to draw a lady out of hiding. A lady that probably killed you.
Find a crowbar or something.
And you should have turned the brightness more. I can barely see.
None of the
like he just had his cherry popped. Wonder if he's still got some atom on him.
Apparently you've seen a lot more, but I guess it freaked me out when you saw only prior moments.
Look, Mr. Bridges, it's an angel. I can see light coming from his belly. Wait a minute, he's still breathing. It's all right. I know he'll be an angel soon.
Big Daddy's tear. The handyman of Infinite, I've never seen him.
First time plasma is a real kick from a mule. But there's nothing like a fistful of lightning now, is there?
I don't know how searchable for items everything is. Just know I didn't do much. Oh, wait. That's good.
Try and call the cops on me!
I thought I could search suitcases. I guess not. Are you searching suitcases?
Tell Ryan I'm sorry. I
mean anything.
The great chimney is guided by my heart.
Plasma's changed everything. They destroyed our bodies, our minds. We couldn't handle it. Best friends butchering one another. Babies strangled in cribs. The whole city went to hell.
Yep, they didn't actually show the babies strangled in the cribs. I'd be really shocked if they did. Because I remember there was something about, like, Death Space 2. People didn't like that they used beans for some of the enemy types, so it was then switched to dogs. I'm happy. Oh god, no, no. It's not so bad in Deus Ex, I cannot handle it in this one. Oh, little sisters. Fallout! I've never played a Fallout game.
Hey Brenda, you care to tell me why you had a hole in the wall the size of Plymouth Rock coming out of your crapper going on 3 weeks now? Now I ain't saying I'm Shakespeare, trying to run a respectable theater. I got working folk coming in from Port Neptune trying to catch a little diversion. And all they can think about is the stink coming out of your ship. Get it fixed.
Still, at least seem to do damage. enemies. And my roll on high angle, how do I use high angle yet? Crap. Zip line. Wow. Didn't want to do that though. So it's not through there. I have $3. I'm pretty sure I went to quickly the first time. I went to search around more. Okay.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Oh, I think it was around here that I stopped. Hi, little sister. Oh, God, not a thing. Okay, that's why I came around there. Oh, there was something in the this corners. Maybe I thought it maybe. Not again. There we go. This is the thing that I stopped. Yeah. One is probably smaller for it. It's drill and then it's this one. Okay. Don't want to mess with those. I just don't. So I'm pretty sure you have to. Maybe? I don't remember. And I have to say something. It still gives me chills. I'm still not a fan.